boy, I should have taken a drink before doing this. Today we have the unsigned hero cards, and oh my god, there's a stack. Ugh. I know I don't have the biggest hero card collection out there, you know, I'm not too big on collecting hero cards anymore, but I decided to go through them before I leave them here and probably never see them again, so yeah, let's start it with this. It's Ken Schrader's Schwann's Dodge. I love BAM Racing. God, I love BAM Racing. I wish they were still around, but, you know, they're not. It was a sponsorship. Casey Atwood, 2004. Man, TBT to him. That was a while ago. So, like I said, I'm a big Derek Cope fan. This is a Kraft Chevrolet. I don't remember who he drove for then. Actually, it doesn't say on the back of the thing either, and it doesn't say on a suit. For a Kraft 164 scale mini car. So then, proofs of purchase, I actually have that car. Or had it. I don't know if I do or not yet. This I got at the races in the Coke 600. It's the Toyota inaugural pit pass book. This is pretty nice. Go through it, and it has little infos and everything. It has things on all the drivers. Thanks for having us. Most fans still don't want you there. Kurt Busch rookie hero card. I hung this in my locker senior year. Actually decorated my locker with it, with hero cards my junior and senior year. But I'm glad to have a Kurt Busch rookie one. That's pretty nice. Next we have two Brennan Gaughan glossy hero cards. So, from South Point. Got them emailing. This is David Green's 2007 hero card. Got that at a race. One. Two of Rusty Wallace's Last Call Tour hero cards. Jeff Gordon doesn't have very many hero cards, but when he does, they're pretty cool. 2007 Nicorette Chevrolet. We have two Chase Austins. If you remember Chase Austin, he was actually a pretty highly touted young gun in the Busch East Series back in 2006-2007. He was the guy who wrecked Kyle Busch, I think, at Bristol that one year. And everybody was surprised that Kyle Busch didn't throw a bigger bitch fit about it. He was driving the 07 at the time, I believe. Oh boy, this thing. It's a Motion Hero Cards. These are really nice. So, that's pretty cool. And on the top, there's a ticker that just says, One Busch, One Busch. It's pretty cool. I remember when I was a Kurt Busch fan. That was pretty cool. I'll save one of them. And so we have two Sterling Marlin ones from 2007. This was his last, actually, competitive ride. Actually, if I remember right, to begin racing. 2001 Joe Niemicek Cellular 1. We have Reed Sorensen and David Stremme's Tums Hero Cards from 2007. 2002 Kurt Busch. I should have gotten all of them. I started getting all of them, and I think I had to get the 2003 one, and then I had them all up to like 2011 or 2008 or something. So we've seen 2011, 2001, 2002, and I know 04 and 05 are in there. 2007 Reed Sorensen Energizer Lithium. This was a pretty nice hero card. 2005 Travis Quabble. If you're wondering why there's a streak in the middle of this hero card, I actually found this in the garbage. I know that sounds pretty gross, but you know what? It was a free hero card and there was nothing wrong with it. It was just folded up and thrown out. So I've had it for almost 10 years at this point. Actually, over 10 years at this point. Here's a 2004 Kurt Busch Sharpie one. So that's another nice one. 2004 Jeff Green. I got this when I saw his show car here in town, and they were giving off hero cards, so that was pretty cool. They were at the Triggs out in Wausau, where my dad lives now, actually, near. 2011, Greg Biffle. You see, you'd be mistaken if you thought that was a real autograph, because it's not. It goes behind Greg. Ooh, 2005, John Wood for ST Motorsports, which is just JTG Doherty, so... Ooh, I remember these. I got these at a gift shop in Mooresville somewhere. Michel Jourdain Jr.'s 2005 Air Plus PPC Racing Ford. So that's pretty cool. I remember him when he was in the Mexico race. Actually, Jorge Getters ended up getting the pole. Jamie McMurray's 2004 Rusty Wallace Racing Dodge Excuse me, this one's actually pretty obscure. Jamie got Rusty's first and only wins as a team owner, I believe, that year. Darlington and Phoenix, I think. So, the other one was Billy Parker, which is coming up soon here. 2004 Sterling Marlin, there's an embossed Sterling right there, if you could see right there. So, that's pretty neat. Ooh, this was when the Charger Show car came to town. Greg Biffle. 2003, I think. Yeah. No, what's new for Greg in 2004? That was right before my mom moved in. 2003, Ryan Newman Mobile 1. This is when my mom went to her first race in Michigan. She brought back a shit ton of hero cards. It was awesome. Same thing with this one. 2003, Dave Blaney. Believe it or not, they had Penske support at this time. They had Penske support in 03, in 02, and then they finally merged in 04. So, technically, Dave has driven Penske equipment before. So, oh, I want to see Dave Blaney in Penske equipment. He already was. And then this one is from Michigan as well. Tony Raines, 2003 Outdoor Channel Chevrolet. So, that's pretty neat. I'm sorry you can't see these. It's kind of hard to focus the camera here. What's this one? 08 Kenny Wallace or 09? Weird to have the car moving in the background, and then you have Kenny Wallace poorly photoshopped right alongside. I know I'm not showing you guys the backs of it, but, you know, there's really nothing to see there. We have two Sam Hornish Jr. hero cards from 2008. Oh, no! If you're wondering what these are in the back, these are actually two of my favorite hero cards. They're Derek Cope and Larry Foyt's 03 car. I told you guys a couple videos ago. I told you guys that I'm a big Larry Foyt and Derek Cope fan. I don't know why. I'm a fan of mediocrity because I'm a pretty mediocre person myself. Hey, these are obscure as well. Timothy Peters RCR hero cards. Look at that. You won't find anything odder than that. Hard to believe they actually made one with Timothy Peters robot. Oh, God. 2009 Casey Mears. His last year in competitive equipment. Or at least somewhat competitive equipment. Yeah, I gotta put these back in line here. Ooh. Okay. These next three are Copart. We have Kevin Harvick. We have Ron Hornaday. And we have Todd Bodine. Which is pretty interesting. My stepdad went nuts with getting these hero cards. Oh yeah, look, we have a Ron Hornaday AES Human Resources Solutions. Remember that truck. Wait, I thought there was a Trevor Bayne one for this, but I don't see him at all. Next four are Aaron's, which is why I said I thought there was a Trevor Bayne one. David Rudiman. Michael Waltrip. David Rudiman. And Lucky Dog. Ugh, hate that gimmick. Stephen Wallace, 2007. You can tell by the Dodge. Oh boy. We have, oh god, there's three of them. We have three Kevin Harvicks. Look at that. One, two, three. Boy, I need to get this camera in a better position. I swear. Next we have Eric Darnell. Which is, I remember him. I have that fire suit pit crew vest for that car. And the Petra Racing. We got Andy's skull car here. Which is really old. Like 98? Has to be 98. Yeah, it says 98 right the fuck on it. Jesus. We have a NASA hero card from Rockets to Race Cars. What a waste of government money. I'm still trying to figure out who this car is in the background of it. I think that's Robert Presley's. But I'm not... It's not, he didn't drive a 58 NASA car. No, I'm talking about them photoshopping his 92 from 2002. Anyway, Shauna Robinson's ARCA car. This was Jeremy Mayfield's co-owned equipment with Robert Cranefuss, who also co-owned Penske Racing South in the 90s. So, that was the thing. Next we have Johnny Benson's and Bill Lester's. That's obscure. I don't think I have a Bill Lester 2006 one from his Cup debut, though. Michael Waltrip 2003. I remember those commercials. Those are stupid thinking about it now. Casey Kane 08. We have Patty Moyes from 1998 as well. She's married to Elton Sawyer. And they both retired around the same time. Oh, not true. Patty Moyes retired, like, right after that car, and then Elton Sawyer drove the starter Ford for a season and then retired. Ooh, Reed Sorensen, Elliott Sadler, and Casey Kane. Look at how close those cars are together. What the hell is that? We have Martin Truex Jr.'s Napa Toyota, when half the Martin Truex Jr. fans weren't even Martin Truex Jr. fans. Clint Bowyer's 2006, but they changed headlights in 06, so that's why I'm confused here. Is it 06? Yeah, it's 06. 06 cup schedule on the back. Matt Kenseth Dish Network. These are weird, because they're so blank, but, you know, usually they put the car on it. Here's a fun one for the Regan Smith fans. His Renzi, or Team Renzi hero card. 2006 or 7 or no 6, it says right on this fucking suit. Why can't I read? 2005 City Financial hero card with Sadler and Jarrett. I remember that Sadler was going to win the Richmond race in the spring, and somebody almost took him off. Here's the Duraflame car from earlier in the season, 2004. Even though there are 2003 headlights on there, don't be fooled, that's 04. Billy Parker was Hank Parker Jr.'s brother. Hank Parker Jr. was actually a decent race car driver, but for whatever reason, he couldn't find sponsorship. So his brother Billy Catfish Parker took over. God, why do I remember that middle name? Oh, God, Kelly, it doesn't even say it on the hero card, so I can't even say that I saw it on that. Here's Carl Edwards' Dish Network one. So... Jeff Burton, Prilosec, OTC, from 08, I think. Johanna Long, 2011. She's retired, her name's now Johanna Robbins, and she has a child. So, I think she is better off than running family-owned equipment. Carl Edwards, Ortho Home Defense Max. Ah, I'm almost dropping these. Here's an obscure one from 2003. Johnny Sauter and Kevin Harvick. They won the owner's title that year. Oh my God, there's like 8 of these. Oh, Brad Keselowski discount tire. Now there's different ones for that, which I'll get to in a minute. Jason Loeffler's truck from Team ASE. And Tony Raines, BowSmoker.net. If you remember, Tony Raines actually almost won the 2005 Michigan race. I think he actually finished third that day. I have to look it up. Here is the Ward Burton Cottonelle Ford, 2007. Here's the other ones, Brad Keselowski. This one says America's Tire. And then the other one is Discount Tire, which is back to the same one. Andy Belmont, 2003 ARCA. Also got at Michigan, 2003. We have Team Wiley X. Got 200 mile per hour shades? No. We have Carl, Kevin, Matt, Joey, Denny, and Greg Biffle. And then we have Todd Cleavers, 2006-06 3M Ford. Oh, I remember him. He got passed up for David Ragan. We have not one, but two Ricky Hendrick hero cards here. I don't even remember where I got him from at this point. It's kind of disappointing. Where did I put... Oh, here they are. Next one. We also have another deceased driver, Kenny Irwin, which I got at Goodwill. I didn't even realize that they got sent him there, but whatever. Derek Cope, 1997. Look at that mustache. That is glorious. Look, if you don't like Derek Cope, you have to admit his mustache was pretty on point. We also have two Thornapple Valley Greg Sachs hero cards from 1998. Pretty nice. Oh, here's 2005 Kurt Busch Sharpie and 2005 Kurt Busch Irwin to go into that pile. Now, this next guy I actually thought would actually be something because he was under Penske R&D deal. This is Billy Weese. And when I played with my cars on the floor, I was actually imagining him in a car, in a Penske car. But that didn't turn out, and he's doing whatever now. But yeah, look at the Penske affiliation on there. So I always keep that because I was always high on him, but he didn't turn out, and that was kind of disappointing. But I'm used to disappointment. Okay. All you Truax or Furniture O fans, pay attention. One, two, three, four, and five from the inaugural season Furniture O round. Look at that paint scheme, too. This is what everybody's asking for. This is when Kenny Wallace and Jerry Robertson split the car. And Kenny actually missed the first few races they actually attempted running, I believe. And, yeah, they were pretty disappointed at first. But hard to believe from such humble beginnings, 10 years later, they'd finally be hitting their stride. So that's a pretty cool piece right there. And I have five of them because we were in the Kenny Wallace fan club and he was just throwing them at us. Here's the unsigned David Ruderman NTN Bearings hero card. The unsigned Boris Said. Jerry Munster, who is a local racer around here. I actually found a few in Rib Mountain hero cards at the Phillips 66 gas station, but they haven't had any in a while. Here's the Warren Burton Kleenex Viva car. Another Steve Wallace home life. Joe Nemechek Burger King from 1996. Another Wiley X. Ah, there's so many duplicates. And down to the last few here. Mike Skinner 2001. Joe Nemechek 2001. Coy Gibbs 2001. Or 02. Mike Neff from NHRA. Graham Rahal. Marco Andretti. And Mark Martin 8x10. So, those are all my hero cards. So if you missed the signed one, you should probably go check that out. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe for more, and I will see you guys later.